Sam Pongwepe. I'm a lecturer at the University of South Africa. I've attended this conference as a speaker together with my colleagues, Jan Maluleka and Professor Onyancha. Our paper was about the patterns and types of research in archives and records management in sub-Sahara Africa. Previously, I worked for the National Archives in the, at the Cape Town campus, and I found that the most challenges that are facing archives in Africa is the preservation of electronic records. For instance, currently, in our research, we found that none of our archival repositories in Africa have the necessary infrastructure to ingest archival records into custody. So this will create a serious gap in future for future generations when they want to do research about that particular country. They will find that there's no information. So coming here for at this conference, I found it stimulating and worthwhile because we share information with other researchers around the globe and other National Archives repositories around the globe. So going back home, I hope we'll be able to implement some of the lessons that we are learning here, and also other countries will also learn from us. And as academics, because research in archives and records management in Africa is marginalized, this information is based on the research that we have done, that very few publications are there on archives and records management. So we'll be able to promote this research that people, students in this field conduct research. And also this research will help solve the problems that Africa is experiencing with regard to the management and preservation of electronic records. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir.